This is definitely not something you want to see when you try to access your website. Fatal error. And in my case, it's telling me that RankMath Pro, which is a plugin I'm using, is giving me this error. And I tried to type in admin at the end of my address to access the WordPress dashboard and remove the plugin, but it's not letting me, it's still giving me the same error. I may be using another plugin, so some of the steps we will go through are going to be similar to fixing this issue. In the case of the fatal error that you get with RankMath Pro due to old action scheduler, if you go to the knowledge base, it tells you, back up your database. Great, but I can't access my WordPress dashboard. And then it tells you, remove the plugin that's causing the problem or reinstall this repair fix plugin. Well, this is great, but all I see is this error on my website, so I can't even access the WordPress dashboard. I'm using SiteGround as my hosting company, but regardless which company you're using, try to log into your account and then websites. And for SiteGround, you don't try to log in through here to your website because you're still going to get the same error. What you want to find is the WordPress plugin management section of your website. In SiteGround, you select Site Tools, and then on the left, you will have an option for WordPress. Select that, and underneath, you have an Install and Manage option. And once you're there, you will see your main website, and maybe you have some subdomains. And you want to select the three dots on the right and disable all plugins. And once you do that, you will have to confirm that you want to disable all the plugins. You say confirm. And now, if you go to your website, refresh, you should be able to see your website. And you can log into the WordPress dashboard by just adding the admin at the end of your web address and logging in. And now if you go to plugins, you will see that all the plugins are deactivated. If you're not sure which one is causing the problems, you can just install one at a time. And let's say in the fatal error due to action scheduler situation, it tells you you can download this repair scheduler plugin that you have to install. So I just go to the link, then code, download the zip, go to my dashboard and plugins, and say add a new plugin, upload, find the file, and install it. And once you activate it, it should fix the problem. This fix in particular was something that you just run it once and then you can delete it. At least now you can access your WordPress dashboard, go to the plugins, and remove the ones that are giving the fatal error. Thanks so much for watching.